Next. Gonna fuck off this. Sure. Cool. Next. 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 Yes, this one. Gonna look come inside your shop. Cool. My house, your house. My house. Cool. Stop, my boy. Next. Fuck off, Edge.
Dad, I'm not fixed, but I'm not giving up yet. I'm sick of saying that I still don't have anything done. I hate telling friends I'm trying something just to give up. I'm still in charge of my emotional state. I'm still incapable of focusing lately. I don't feel like creating. I'm tired of asking Google how to find motivation. I don't think I've ever made something that's as good as I'm capable of. Hate not having a reason to do my best. I only ever take care of myself with the intent to show the internet. What made me successful was an imposed sense of stress. And I am so sad that I hated myself. I didn't luck into this position. I struggle with decisions. I wouldn't be my own friend. I'm too inconsistent. fortunate to know more good people than most do.
I
wish I had more friends I could be physically close to. I'm pretty good at like 20 different skill sets, at the expense of never being great at any one.
Okay, this way. Go this way. Renewing the house.
Really don't mind. I think collaborating forced me to finish things. Because I was terrified of wasting famous people's time.
Here we are.
I wish I could focus on what I defined priorities. I wish I was as grateful as I want to be. I wish I knew more people who were meant to be stable. And no, I'm not. I used to talk to lots of people. Lately I stopped. They didn't deserve it. I've been a terrible friend, but I couldn't bear to let myself become boring to them. I don't let myself get my hopes up. I love people who do.
Here we are. Disconnect. So you live in the up in the hills, huh? In the rich area. Yeah, basically with my parents, my mom, dad, brother. Cool. I forgot I had done have a brother. I only have you. I only have one brother, and that's you.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Yeah, have a look around if you want. I think I remember this place. Isn't there a room up here that used to be mine? I think so.
Yeah, in here. Yeah, this is mine. The TV's still cracked. When I punched it, I got mad. Well, it's exactly the way I left it. When I tried to move out. Well,
I know.
Don't know if I can hear or you know what I mean.
So, let's go outside, smoke some weed on our balcony, on your balcony, and yeah, you know, do the rest.
Cool. Connect. Let's head outside.
Here we are. I know.
You have a fucking fat ass, by the way. And big tits.
Thanks.
You're welcome. I might stay here again. I might live here again.
Fair enough.
Next. Next. Yeah, buddy, this
Thank you.
After and we fuck, go order me, fucking Uber Eats, bitch.
Sure, daddy.
Cool. I want a packet of chips, that's all I want. Barbecue, you got me?
Yes, I got you, daddy.
Cool. Next. Next. This one. And I'm looking at her.
Yeah, that's me, daddy.
Disconnect. There we are. Let's head inside now.
Done, daddy.
Cool. Let's do this shit.
Done, daddy. Come inside me, please.
Sure.